food is up here. Here is your food. Eat it. Put it in your mouth. Eat all of the food. Make it go down. We can see Anakin's mom die. Spoiler alert. Look at them lips. I want to kiss them. What are you doing? Hints. Alright. I'm talking to him. Oh, and he tells me what they do. That's cool. Can only be collected by revisiting completed mode in free play. Let's go, wifey! Let's go kill all the sand people. Not just the men, but the women and children too. Yay! Who else is looking to get smashed in the face? You ready?
No. There's a brick over here.
Get that brick.
I don't know how to.
You don't know how to get that brick?
I don't know.
There's this one.
Shoot this.
We have to be that weird thingy. I don't know what characters those are. What are these called? Scavengers? We have one. Wait, I just put him on here. Why is he not here? It won't let me be him. He's right here too.
I think you have to be like Boba Fett. I think that's what that picture is up there.
It says that guy.
Oh.
Which is that guy right there. But it won't let me become him.
Oh, see, I am him.
Oh, well that's why I can't become him. Yeah, do your thing.
But then I look and I get that. And that's not me. That looks like Boba Fett.
What happens if you go up to this thing? Can you jump on it? Press your shoot button or whatever it is.
Yeah, I don't know.
So a bounty hunter, you think?
Maybe.
Alright, well, let's see. Come on, bud. Oh, maybe you do have to beat Boba Fett because he probably has a jetpack, huh?
Yeah, I don't know.
I can grapple up to here, but that's as high as I can get. Are you still the weird looking guy?
Not anymore.
Wait, I think you are. Yeah, you are still here. I'll just be coming to.
Damn, 3PO costs 100,000.
We can afford them. We have 100,000. Oh well. Or the Anakin, I'll just be Anakin.
Oh, you're okay.
What?
I'm a protocol.
Oh, come here. Follow me. I know where we take him. This way. What is this? Wait, where is it? Here, I'll just mark it on the map and we'll go there. It was the ghost one. Remember what kind of mission that was?
Anakin, remember what I taught you.
Yes, master. Healthy beard.
We have to try and go to the... It's the haunted one. We need the protocol droid for it. But I don't remember where it was. And I don't remember what it was called. Where is it? Smash your face. Ooh, that's a good jam. How about I change the music to off? Whoa. Hey, run away. Ooh. That one was easy. Hey, bruh. The heck are you?
Guido threw the first punch.
Leave me alone.
Why do I get the feeling you're going
to? Alright, well, I can go in here. Oh my goodness, there's a bunch of dudes in here. Are you in here too or no? No, that's some other one. Oh, I need CPP hole. Where's CPP hole? We have him now, right? Okay.
Have who?
Peepee hole?
People, I have PP hole.
There, I'll get him. Pull the portal. Switch to Mandalorian for him. Wait, don't become him.
Oh, so I was on my way to you.
Okay, I'm on. What? What the heck just happened? Use. My body just broke in half. No password found. Discover more passwords. What? What does this mean? Do I have to upgrade him? What does that mean? No, go back.
Awooga. Awooga.
Paid translator receives bonus stat? No. How do we get more passwords? Can I see your phone?
Yes.
Where is it? How to get passwords for... Oh my goodness, what is this website? It's like giving me cancer. How to unlock locked up puzzle. You can acquire a locked out challenge by speaking to. So it looks like we have to talk to someone and you find it eventually. Is there anything else to do here besides that? Die, Guido! Nope, it's just that one. Use a protocol droid to download the password key from a key terminal. Okay, so you have to find the key terminal. Excuse me, sirs. I hate leaving buildings in this game. They need to fix that. I like walk back in twice. Well, now I need to find that other place where the spooky house was. It was towards the exit. Whoa, what's this thing?
Did it really just teleport me back over to you?
No, it teleported to where Obi-Wan Kenobi is. Hey, what the heck?
Oh, sorry. Which is weird because...
Whoa, we already got this guy.
That's so irritating, I don't even know where I am. They need to fix that too.
Brick. Oh, this guy looks like he's from China. I got the cool head. Let's ride. Okay, it's not over here.
There's a probe droid causing quite a stir in the market. I'm sure not by me, though.
Probe droid? I hardly know a droid. How do I get there? I forget where it is.
Oh, I guess I just found a mini kit.
More like a mini. Okay, it's not that. Side missions. It's not really a side. What was it? Challenge, maybe? No. Trial? No. I don't think it's a puzzle. You remember what I was talking about, though? Like, the spooky guy?
No.
We
See now? How did you do that, you dummy?
She spilled all of her food behind the piano.
Yeah.
Great, Mimo. Now we're gonna have ants again.
I don't remember what it was called. But I'm just gonna look around until I see a door that I can walk into. Everyone die. Cause I can't find where to go.
Come back.
Oh, Jin, I have a place for you to come into. Unless he can stay here. Where are you?
I don't even know at this point. I'm just running around trying to figure out where I was before it teleported me back to.
What were you trying to get?
Or a Kuiper brick.
Oh, I didn't mean to swap. I meant to just become him. No. This way. No, you just pressed the button. Hey. Never mind, I did it. What? Oh, now I can shoot it. Is that what that means?
I just saw it from up there. How did I? Where is it? Oh, it's up there.
Oh, now this teleported me to you. No!
That's what I'm saying. It's.
Oh, no. I'm back where I was.
Okay, well, at least I got that one.
Now I got this one. Oh, whoa. Wait, go to the one to the left. The top left. Of you, up one and then over two, to the right. Yeah, I think that's the one. I think that it's either that one or the one to the right is the one that I was looking for.
Come on, buddy. Excuse me.
Oh wait, I think this is it. Yeah, this is it.
How did that thing get over there?
I just lost the probe.
Yeah, see this guy. The creepy guy.
Oh.
Of repairs need making to my pod, and my pit droids are nowhere to be seen. You a fan of the old pod races? And how would you like to be Odie Mandrill's official volunteer pit droid? That is answer I was. The droids seem pretty fond of hiding lately, so keep your peepers open.
Answer that key. Now I need to be that guy. Break apart. Boom. I did it. I'm just legs. I got it. Reassemble, please. Oh, so this is how we do that other place on Coruscant. Do you want to do more side missions, or you want to just go back to the main mission?
More side missions.
Okay, well, I got that one that I was looking for. What do you want, Chinese guy?
Hey, I don't use that word. I call them the volunteers.
Okay. I slap you. That's what I do. Why are you running like that, lady?
If only wants me to work, he knows my price. As head of the Pit Droid Union, I won't be bought cheap, but to clarify, I can be bought.
Pay him, yeah.
So, Ching, Oli's finally seen sense, has he? Then I suppose I should get back to work.
Find the three missing Pit Droids. I found another place. Can this be anyone with a gun?
Oh, what just... why?
Because I did something.
I know, it just... I'm like...
You just upset? Where did it open
up? It took up my whole screen.
Wait, where did that thing open? Over here? Wait, what? Oh, there it is.
Why?
Oh, wait, what? Who do I have to be? To be a hero? Who's a hero I want to be?
Don't turn into the... Oh, you already have the battle knife droid.
What? You can pick him.
Okay. Okay, good. I have this set as a destination.
So it looks like if you press on the main menu of who to become, of what character you want to become, it'll teleport you to where they are currently. But if you just press side and then click them, it goes to whatever. It just swaps the character that you currently are.
Well, I just did that and it sent me way back.
Yeah, like, it's like, I want to be Obi-Wan. Oh, we got 52 of those things. Hey, lady, catch!
Oh, you turned into Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan was just chilling over there.
I know, but I need him.
Well, why was he over by me?
Because the game's warping, I'm still trying to figure out.
Yeah, do it like this. Nah, see?
No, I'll just take Anakin.
You just go like this.
Let's go! The galaxy needs. Why do I get the feeling you're going to get the galaxy?
See, because this side are your characters, and this side are my characters.
Oh.
That's what it looks like. So, I'm going to become this guy. See? Now I'm here. And I didn't teleport. Okay, I still don't understand this one, but oh well. Does it tell us how many bricks there are on each, what do you call them? Where's this one? How do I track it? Puzzles. Track.
Oh, that was weird.
Yeah, it keeps doing that.
Okay. That thing goes down over there. Oh, this isn't a ladder. It's not by blah blah blah. You already. Whoa! What's this? Are you Obi-Wan or no? No.
No.
But Obi-Wan was not. Whoa.
Okay, let me use this.
Oh, oh. I saw it say press circle.
Whoa, that's cool. Back to Qui-Gon.
Qui-Gon Dukes.
I can still hear that alarm going off that you set off.
Yeah, I wish I could end it. Where are you?
Those Rodian gangsters have stuck a new fancy door on their shop. They are definitely a...
Oh, yeah. I tried to break in, but I couldn't. Too dumb. Ooh, Kobe!
Oh my god, this bitch.
I'm gonna get us a brick. I'm playing basketball. Kobe.
He'd be proud.
Kobe. Kobe. Oh, come on.
Is there another one that I can pull over? Is that the issue? Turn back into Qui-Gon. Let's see if I can find another one then.
No, closed. Oh, what the heck? No. No, I missed. It's right there. What the heck? It was in there.
There is a third one. Okay. I was like, this is impossible.
Impossible. Alright, well.
Hey!
What? What are you doing, game?
Let's see if I walk out.
Oh my god. It keeps pushing it too far. Oh, that sucks. Wasted like all the time that I had. Okay, for some reason I can't use that one. I think it's easier with two people, so if you're in the middle of something.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Don't let Mika out or anything, I'll take the garbage out.
Okay. Okay, there. To that roof.
Okay. Got my third one. Come on, up and over, up you go.
That high. Okay, where was the roof?
Yay! Finally. Give me this. The place where you were at.
Okay, this goes down here. I need to be up there somehow. I'll figure it out another time. Okay, let's do this basketball game. Fucking fine to beat this. Switch to a Jedi.
Let me get to you first.
No laying down on the job. Wait, now I lost where it is. There it is. Alright, so just come to me and then... Or wait, I think I can... Co-op, I think it'll make you... Yeah. Alright. You gotta force the basketballs. The balls into the... Are we both just using the same ball? Oh, well, that's stupid.
Ah.
Okay, well, this is not co-op. This is definitely solo.
Okay, yeah, this sucks.
This must be for some mission.
Oh, stop.
I'm not doing anything. Why
no,
did
you
get so
when
short?
You. Sorry. But you dragged it in front of me and it canceled out the force I was doing.
Alright. Well, I'll just do it solo. Because co-op is not non-existent. Oh, and it's still having you do it. Even though everything is on my screen. That was weird.
Get right up and try my new game. Put the boomer in the basket. Get it in 3 times to win a prize. Think you've got what it takes?
Okay, this is stupid.
shop's got to begin.
You like go up, and it's like, oh, let me go in. And then it flips the whole camera around. It slows you down a lot. See? It's like, nope, skirt. No! Silver's the best I can do. I'm gonna try this again.
Go!
How many points do you get a basket?
Seems like you're doing pretty good with this one.
I'm just kidding. Help! No! It's the camera that's hard to get used to. It's like once you mess up, it's like, nope, never again. See? What the heck is that? Come on, one more.
At the buzzer!
Woo! We got the brick! Brick house. Give me that brick. See me crush your stoop again?
I knew this. If you want to play again, be my guest.
Nope, there's no good prizes left. Alright, let's go to the mission. Or do you want to try and solve this puzzle?
I do not.
You do now?
Do not.
Okay. Well then, start the mission. Running down droves of innocent civilians. What are these red dots on the map? Yes, it's me!
And the Jedi! What do you know?
My mother, where is she?
She? I sold her
years
ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is this farmer?
Yeah, business is business, eh?
And look for the moisture evaporator.
Die! Kill my mother. Alright. I need to turn this off. Should I upgrade something else? What should I upgrade? Should I upgrade our core memories? Uh-oh.
Oh, you'll have to come up the ladder real quick.
Alright.
And then grab the...
What should I upgrade real quick? Collectible detector or studs?
We don't have enough for either.
Oh, we don't. I don't know how many...
10. Like...
Oh, cause 10. We have
but we only have 8.
Okay. I'm coming.
You're going the wrong way.
It's not part of the mission?
Go up those little climbing things to the right, and then go up the ladder on the left.
Do 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 do, baby do.
And then go down that second little one.
Boop. Brickety bricked up.
I'll keep this one.
Why do you always say that? You keep this one, you keep that one, and then I spend them all, huh?
We'll figure that out eventually.
Yeet! Who wants some meat? Or some spaghetti?
I can get you where you need to be.
Where do we need to be? Jungling the waste.
Enjoy your trip.
I will. Mr. Meat Man.
This is your day wing. Max speed.
Whoa, 1,300 kilometers per day.
What is she doing?
Eating all the cat food that Minnie Mouse spilled everywhere? Oh my gosh, you're killing everybody. They unlocked more meat. Whoa! Uh-oh. Time to break everything in here.
No water for the people in the desert.
Ooh. Secret tunnel.
What a mess. It's San Freddy does get everywhere.
RC3D.
Whoa, that's pretty cool. Hold on, I need to ride this whip. Oh, wait, there's more animals. I gotta go ride those. Mount. Whoa.
Let me.
I think I've ridden this. Influence. Now I can control it. Whee! It's an RC car.
This is the only planet where one biome even remotely makes sense. Is a desert.
Distracting. Where are you at? Look at this Jawa. Get yeeted! Oh, I threw it too far. You fine with me starting on a mission?
Not yet.
Look at this thing. Oh, boom! Hey, you. Get yeeted. That's a goal. How far can we go? Oh, okay, not that far. Where are you going?
Around town.
And I ran so far away.
See, can I make him climb up if I can?
My controller is vibrating. I think it's because... Is yours vibrating? On
yeah.
The, yeah. I think it's because you're riding that. Yep, every time you walk, it makes me vibrate. The game thinks... That's annoying. I'm pretty sure you walk faster than you can ride that thing.
Yeah, but... We're on an adventure.
You have to be dead. Whoa, look at my jump move. I'm gonna start the mission.
Go ahead. I have no idea where I am anymore.
No, I don't need to whiff somewhere. Da 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 da. Someone's gonna get yeeted in the face. Pow! I missed.
If the other droids want to sit around Master Owen's workshop waiting for the oil bath, excuse me, I have to.
Ooh, repairs. What do you need? Maybe if you choose a character, you'll teleport back here. Oh, I'm building something. If you become R2, you'll teleport over here.
Okay. Whee! I found a cube.
Oh, there's an R2 thing for you to do over there. I need this thing. Why does it take up the whole screen? Oh, okay, bro. So I was like, I just unlocked this super cool room. Hey, brushy, brushy. Hey, beautiful. Don't know what that did. Oh, wow. Oh, he's taking a bath. Jacuzzi. Oh. Well, what's in here then that I unlocked?
This is the blind.
See anything in here that I'm not seeing? That was weird. This unlocked this room, but I don't see anything. Maybe it was just for more coins. Unless a little someone can go in there.
Do you even know which way you're going? Always getting lost.
Nope. Where'd Anakin go? Okay, I can't become anybody. Oh, is it because my legs are broken? Alright. We can go start the mission.
Okay. Wah,
wah, wah, wah, wah. Whoa, what did you find?
This is a bunch of money.
It said 1 of 5.
Oh, I don't know. I found something that was like lit up as blue on the map.
Hmm. Hey.
I'm just running around your stepdad's house breaking everything.
No, daddy! Alright. Hey, good job vacuuming up the sand, bro.
The maker of Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars.
So was that how it happened in the movie? We left him in the first movie and then he came back and got him?
She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going?
To commit genocide.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care.
I don't care.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO, you're coming with me.
Those Tusken Raiders have built their camp right in front of an old tomb. You know what was
I, there's no way I thought that's what your voice would sound like.
I sense something.
Thing.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
This is a Tusken Raider camp. Home of not just the men.
That's funny. That's funny. Not just the men, but the women and children too. That's Anakin in a minute. He's gonna kill them.
Mom?
Dang, were they getting it on with his mom? Was they rapping his mommy?
Probably.
Or did they just kill him? Oh, she changed her clothes.
Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I attacked the Paladin of the Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis.
What the fuck was that, Sam?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
Didn't look like studs.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the senator at all costs.
He's like, oh, I'll protect the senator.
They'll never get there in time to.
Kind of look like Padme.
I'm going to help
Obi-Wan.
Mm-hmm.
If you plan to protect me,
you guys have similar faces.
Yeah, I got a similar face to a Lego character. Thanks.
No, in the movie.
Oh, what are you saying? I look like Natalie Portman?
little bit.
That's a big compliment. I'll take it. I'm nowhere near.
I thought you were going to say, that's fucked up. I was like, wait, really? You don't like it? Wait. No. Hold on. What's this thing?
Mos Espa, Jundland Waste.
What is this? Kyber Brick Comet? Whoa. Can you shoot it? I can't shoot it with my thing. Yeah, we getting hella money. Whoa, we got 5 bricks! Hey, we got bricked up, son. Oh, remember this mission in the original one?
Yeah.
You died like a billion times.
Oh my god, we died so many times. Some of them were like really dumb because you're like, oh, Herkther, what am I gonna do here? And then I would fall off the edge and die and be like, well, that's what that does. Even me?
Hyperspace. Are there more of those things? I like that thing. What is this thing? Question mark. Just fly into it and find out. Space battle? Oh my goodness. I don't have any guns.
That's okay. I got
it. It's all you. Unless I can switch. Okay, I just became a different character in the ship. No, leave me alone. Leave me alone, I'm a senator. Ah, I'm Ted Cruz, I'm running away when things get hard.
I'm fucking him up.
Good job.
We got company.
I hope it's about half and half. We can leave and come back when I can use a ship. Is there a way to switch ships? Oh wait, there is. Which one has guns? Jedi Inceptors. Okay. I'm coming.
So this is where the fun begins.
Prepare to suck my toes.
Okay, I'm getting way better at this now.
Yeah, it just takes a while to get used to the bigger climbing things.
Damn, how come you get the cool shit?
You can switch to it too, I just switched to it. In the main menu, but if you do that, you'll probably. Did we beat it?
Let's run into another one.
Oh, do we have to beat all of them?
I mean, I'm kind of having fun doing flying. It's good practice.
No, I was just wondering if we have to do all of them before we get something. Unless these are just like, hey, this is something else to do.
Oh damn, I have several torpedoes.
Several torpedoes away.
Got him. Nobody gets on my 6, brother. Wee. Who's shooting my eggs?
Shouldn't I?
Got him, brother.
Damn it. I got shot by fucking the Ku Klux Klan. Back up. I can't find anybody.
Ooh, I gotta torpedo his booty.
Come on.
Galactic Republic wins. There's one more battle. Let's go.
We only got 5,000 credits?
I'm having fun.
I thought we were just going to get a bunch. This is pretty time consuming.
I'm viewing it as practice.
Yeah, no, it's fun. I don't mind. I don't even know how I unlocked this. Maybe I unlocked it because of the DLC. Like, I did some things early. Like, we have old Obi-Wan because of the DLC. It's showing me where enemies are, but they're way further away.
Oh, you have to hold X while you're flying to actually fly fast.
No, but, like, I'll follow this arrow, and then it's like, oh, they're not over here. It's like, oh, they're way over there. Wee. Yeah, if we could relegate war to space, that'd be great. If we weren't gonna get rid of war. It's like, dude, do it in space. Do it far away from the planet.
Whee!
We got 5,000. So we got 15,000 total. Alright, now let's go to this place. Yes, I wanna land there. I love this game.
Yeah, me too. This is so much better than the other one. It's very different.
Yeah.
I'm glad it's different. At first, I was like, man, this is different. I just wanted a remake of the old one. I do also want a remake of the old one, though. For nostalgia's sake.
Yeah, for nostalgia. But this is, like, exceeding my expectations. Put that away.
I guess wearing these as a kid, it doesn't really matter. Wait, I don't want to be him. I want to be sexy, bitch. Yeah, R2-D2 is sexy. Oh, okay. This is fine.
I wanted to have a gun. Pew, 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 pew. You wanted to be me?
Yeah. But that's because you were already Anakin.
This is probably the nicest compliment you've ever given me. You sort of look like Natalie Portman. Even though she's way prettier than I am.
What the heck is this? Oh, it's just a rock.
I got a rock!
Hey, do you want a rock? Rock to the face!
Unless it's a wedding ring rock. No.
You don't want to get married?
I mean...
Jen doesn't want to marry me.
I literally just said unless that rock is a wedding ring rock, I don't want it. Which means,
I thought you were saying... Yeah. Unless it's a wedding ring.
No, unless it is a wedding ring, I don't want it.
I was like, damn, alright, I guess I should leave then. Well, yeah, big rock. Big rock. Ooh, let's ride these skirt mobiles.
Okay, I'm too busy being in a spider.
Oh, but I fell down. Alright, well, what's down here?
Owie.
There's a broken robot. R.I.P. Can we be the gonk droid? I want to be the gonk droid.
Whoa.
Gonk! Oh, is that a mini kit?
It is.
No, it's not. It's a brick.
Oh, well, yeah. Oh, sorry. Yeah, mini kit. Kyber brick. I don't know how we'd get up to that one, though.
Well, over here, you can shoot that. Maybe that... Yeah, you can go from there to there... To there.
Oh,
to
we're there. Looking at two different ones.
Oh.
Because there's one up at the... At the top there.
Why can we become Mandalorian?
Can he fly?
Wait, but he has the... Okay, grapple. 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 What? Oh.
Pew.
I got it. Bum, 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 bum. I got a brick. Break apart? I can break him apart. Bruh. Whee! I got C-3PO. Bye-bye!
Oh, that was amazing. Oh, I touched the acid.
Yeah, I found out the hard way that you don't really want to touch it.
The liquid is murderous.
The water is lava.
The water is semen. What does this do if I shoot?
Can I get a...
One out of four. Oh, level. Shoot, there's a time trap.
Oh, sorry, R2. Two.
Three. Four. I got them all.
Whee!
Lego games are just mostly puzzle games. Red Rock Shootout.
Yay. Like I'm
talking. Oh, well, that made me kind of sad.
Oh, good. You found me.
What's up, baby? Skirt! Alright, you ready?
No.
You're still searching around?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I got this brick. Cause she's a brick. Brick. Brick, brick, brick. Brick. She bricks. The bricks.
Were these just like levers you could climb?
Which one?
The green ones?
No, you shot them.
Oh.
I already did that one. I had to shoot them to... Whoa. Hee hee. Can I shoot the Geonosians?
Oh, we can go inside here.
Where was that at? Oh, there's a brick right here.
That's the one I was trying to figure out how to get, and I figured, well, if I got fire up on the cliffs, I could jump down to it. But I don't think that's the solution to that puzzle.
I think you have to fly. I think there's characters that can hover or fly.
Do you even know all is getting lost?
Oh, maybe I have to force that? Where are you? I'll come in there. Do you remember where the door is? On the outside? Is
no, it this one? Yeah, it's that one.
You're on Jedi business. Wait, is this the same place you were? I don't see you.
I guess it's not.
Ah, rotating.
Beat things up is only half a man robot thing.
Okay, so I have to stop it. When it's a droid. Oh! Alright, well, it takes a second to get it. So when they're all lined up, wait for it. Alright, wait for it to come back around. What?! Oh, okay, it only did one. Woo!
Ah!
I did it! Zoom in. Thanks for my brick, dummy. Yeet. Just chugged it through a window.
Interesting. I'll keep this one.
Shut up, Anakin! You say the same thing! I'm sure everyone does, but yours is dumb. It doesn't make any sense. Did you get yours? Wait, where are you? I could probably pick it up. Oh, there's a thing over here. You got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm waiting for you.
Oh, you're waiting for me? Do you know where it is?
Nope.
Well, I'm following that thing. Oh, wait. What character do you have over there?
I have C-3PO.
Oh, I have a different C-3PO. Yeah, switch your character, maybe I can... I'll just try and find you. So we were here, right? And then you jumped, because you saw this, and then you found a place to get down? Where you are? Jin?
Huh?
You saw this thing, and it was somewhere down there?
No, it was somewhere behind you.
Is it this?
No.
Alright, so it's somewhere back here?
I don't know.
You should leave and then come back. Because then they'll show you where it is. Because I don't see any opening. Ooh, what's up here?
Okay, well.
Now
you.
Okay, I can see you. Hold on. I'm up here. Oh, I'd have to be someone else. Whoa. What?
It looks like Boba Fett is the one that...
That scared me. Alright. I'll go run towards you. Cause she's a thick... house. So it's not that one. I'm stuck on a rock, I guess. Oh, wait, this is the guy from...
You gotta follow the green arrow.
That's this... I know, I was just trying to look at his face. That's the guy from The Mandalorian.
I don't think that's his name, I just think they're the same species.
You don't think his name is Cool Show? Cool D? Cool
no. D? I don't think that's his... I don't think that was his name.
Cool? Cool? Oh, that's why I can't move. This way. It looks like... Do. He runs kind of fast. Wait, where did you go?
Keep going, and then go to the left.
I don't see you.
Keep going.
Is this you? Do. Die! Alright, so what are you doing? You go in there and you grab that, and then I'll grab it? Don't you need this thing?
Yeah, we need this one. But I need my legs.
After you, legs. You're all leg.
Whoa, what's happening? What's happening?
The camera disappeared.
No, I told you to pick it up, dummy.
Okay, now bring it over here and I'll pick it up. And I'm gonna gotta grab this. Oh, wait. Yeah.
You gotta move it out of the way. Because I can't reach.
Hold on. You gotta move.
I can't. It wouldn't let me.
Oh, now you can open walk through this.
Where? Oh, right here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, I've been in here before. You gotta push that in through somewhere else.
Oh. Oh, it was blocking the door from opening. Okay. Now I have to get this door to open.
A call for aid shows courage, not weakness.
Oh, no. Woohoo! Alright, let's go to the main mission.
Main mission. Like how it gives you the option to do free play without having to like complete the whole level first, too.
Yeah.
Why did I want to pick in here?
Yeah, that keeps happening to me. It's pretty annoying the way that it's set up. Main mission. That sounds French. Mes missions, mademoiselle. You set my soul on fire. Hey! Something really is burning over here.
Yay! I found one.
Oh, I thought you got that one. That sounds like that'd be called hard rock. Rock hard. Rock hard Picard. Rock hard Picard. Oh! Why didn't it just become him? That's annoying.
Oh, I saw him running towards me and I thought he was the enemy. Sorry, buddy.
I'm coming. I'm bussing. I want the world to know. Yeah! Oh, I missed the heat. I can force the coochie on. Force coochie. They have Force Peen and Force Coochie in Star Wars.
Maybe.
Whoa, how did we get that one?
What one?
I think we just gotta make it. Okay, I'll just lift you up there.
I'm helping.
You could have just become R2. I wonder if I could have used R2 and just clicked it. I wonder if that would have counted. Droid Factory Frenzy.
I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Yeah, diplomatic.
Wait.
Diplomatic solution? I call it aggressive
negotiation. Ginnani. I wonder if those are the same voice actors for them in the Clone Wars.
Yeah. Sounds like it.
That'd be kind of cool. Or prize their roles.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
Alright, let's try and get all the ladies. Can I hide? I'm gonna eat my lightsaber. Right? Beeps and whistles.
Great timing, you two. Can you start
up? Oh, but he just teleports over here. Okay, don't touch those things. They're hot. Finally, we can build stuff. Tiptoe through the window in my booty. I R2-D2, use the button. See, this time I didn't do that. Trying to free play, what are you talking about? I already have it. I'm R2 Donger.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
Yeah, he can. He's Anakin Beganakin. He's Anakin Beglock Gluck Gluck Gluck. Begocko Glucko. Did you do it?
Mm-hmm.
Do I still have to be these guys? Because very forced perspective and I don't like it.
Yeah.
Okay, well how do I become I don't know what to do.
This looks so familiar.
I'm just chilling here, I guess.
Dooku's droid arm must be growing by the hour.
Yeah, I can't do anything. Go back this way. Oh, I guess I had to go back this way. Game didn't make that very clear.
Hey, I want to speak to your man.
He wants to speak to them.
We aren't getting that back online from over here.
Die, robot. They moved the floor. Yeah, wait. Come on, come back. Come back, floor. Oh, are you kidding me? I missed. Come on. I made it. Minikit! Whoa, come back! What the heck? Will it come back, you think? Should I just wait here for it?
Maybe.
What? How do I get it? How do I get it? Okay, I'll wait for it again. What the heck?
I don't think C-3PO jumps high enough. It has to be during free play.
Let's see if R2 does. R2 looks like he jumps a little higher. Okay, I don't know. Taze! Killed him. With my wheels. I don't know. I think. Am I.
You're the one that I'm waiting on.
What do I have to do? Alright, I'm gonna try this one time. That's very frustrating. I don't think I can pass through this. I have to go back again.
You have to go through those buckets as they come by.
I just came back from there.
What? That's just where it's telling you to go.
Beep, 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 goop.
Online for Master Anakin and his
Use.
Whoa, Anakin's lightsaber's red.
Was it red? Like,
yeah, like it was red and he was like shaking it, like, oh no.
He's broken, I'm evil. Are we connected? Oh, because there's a place you could use the force over here. Boom, boom, boom.
Beep, beep, beep.
I like that they made it do something now that you have to actually engage with.
Yeah.
And like before, it was just like press it and wait. We have it's to get through cool. This factory. Anakin, can you get me up there? Yeah, force pick her up. She's too heavy to force pick up. Tiptoe through my butthole. Oh.
Avoid that burning furnace.
Where's that legendary Jedi wisdom?
Cut that hole. Jumping that bitch.
I'm going.
Come
on! Okay. Collect some monies. Break some private property.
Can I just jump that way? Can I jump around it? Nope. I don't know what to do. How do I get over there? Why does he keep saying that? Okay.
Oh, I can build something over here. Hold on.
Beat his ass. Are we near each other or no? Sorry. Okay, where do I go? Uh-oh, N-bombs. Super N-bomb droids. Thank you. I'm helping.
Oh yeah.
Is there something I have to do with these?
No, I think you're waiting for me.
I'm gonna just punch these and try and get enough money for us to be big mold. C-3PO, the first gay robot. Oh, okay. Now we gotta go back and get the mini kit. I'm gonna go back and get the mini kit. Also, if you beat up these droids as they come out, you just get money from them. Mini kit time! Oh, this is like almost perfect timing. What? What do I have to do? Maybe I have to shoot it? I just jumped on this hole. Nothing happened. What? What do I have to do? What? I have to look that up, because that's really frustrating. It just says pelt it with
bullets. Oh, look, I'm practicing a speech. Or you were practicing a speech. It just says to what?
It said pelt it with bullets, so it lets go. But none of these are letting go when I shoot it.
Oh, it looked like I was getting close to dropping it.
Oh, come over here, maybe, and you can see if you can jump up to it now. It's not that far.
I'll keep shooting it, keep shooting it.
Was I shooting it or the thing above it?
It, I think. Or maybe the thing above it.
I'll just stand here and shoot. I don't know how to get this one. Yeah, it says when you drop down into the production floor where the droids are put together, keep an eye on the moving parts that bring new droids. When you see the third minikit, pelt the machinery with bullets so the collectible drops down for you to grab. What machinery?
I'm guessing it's the top part.
Oh, I just broke this thing. I don't know. I'm not doing anything.
I mean, it got low for a second.
What, do you want to come over here and see if you can jump?
I can't get over there.
Why can't you?
I got
over here.
It won't let me get over there.
Yeah, it will.
Alright, well, I don't
know. That's how I got here.
I don't know how you got there.
Oh, you should be. Where are you at? Yeah, you're right there. Where's Anakin?
I am Anakin. Yeah.
from this crossover here.
I don't know where you are now.
I'm right across from you.
It's not showing you anymore.
I'm right there. Droid Factory Frenzy. Just on the wrong side of it, maybe? I might just be on the wrong side. No. That doesn't even look the same. See, look at this one.
Looks like the same spot to me. This has just been shut off, so the blue light's not on anymore.
Oh, that's weird. Oh, I died. Oh, it's on the back. So I just have to get further back. Alright, I'll just stay on here. Oh, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Yeah, the blue light's on the back of it. Let me try and shoot it again. I'm shooting it and nothing's happening. I'll just come back.
Let me try.
Oh, I guess I can just focus. There. Now you can become one.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's go. I'm getting... Okay, cool. It won't let me get back over there now.
Thank you.
What was that sound? Boom, 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 boom.
Padme, no!
No!
Okay, maybe now we can shoot it. Although we have the that side.
We have to get Padme out quick.
Oops, wrong character.
Well, let me go faster than this.
I don't want to be human. I was like, whoa, she actually died. Oh yeah, I forgot we get captured. He's away.
Mission proposed. Emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
Boo.
As my first act with this new authority, Mrs. Sorry, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
The cloners. Do you want to stop here?
Yeah.
I'm really tired. I'll see how we do. Oh, I knew where one was.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be.
We're both the black guys. Let's fight.
Okay, you had a head start. You smacked me first.
Oh, whoa, we could also be, what's his name?
Ki-Adi Mundi.
Moon, my boom. Whoa, look at this. Ki-Adi Mundi.
I win.
You killed me. I'm rage quitting.